Using this lockpick tool, we're gonna pick this lock in just a matter of seconds. We're gonna slide it into the cylinder, pull the tension tab out, and use